This is a term that we've been using recently called integration patterns. You basically take two different exercises. So the integration pattern is here. You've got a deep squat. You get some engagement of your hip flexors so that you can keep that back as arched as possible. Externally rotate the knees and the legs. You're here. You got a goal post and then wall glide.